Catherine trained just along the river at the club that was also home to five times Olympic gold medalist Sir Steve Redgrave and scores of other successful British rowers. Mono Rowing Club is one of the top rowing clubs in the country as far as winning medals at competitions is concerned, but it's also become a hub for Paralympic stars of the past, present and hopefully the future. I'm here to meet two of them. Six times world champion and British Paralympian Naomi Riches is another gold medalist. She's been training here for 15 years, and today she's using me as a sat-nav. What's my job then, Naomi?
Well, you're going to be my eyes on the river today. With my visual impairment, I can't, like most scholars can, look over their shoulder and take a snapshot of where I'm going, which is how most people steer. So you're going to have to be telling me whether to pull on my left side, my right side, and if I need to stop because I'm about to crash, just shout.
Did you have this impairment when you started rowing?
Yes, I was diagnosed when I was 8 weeks old with achromatopsia, which means I have absolutely no colour vision. I struggle with bright lights, hence the hat and the glasses when it's not particularly sunny. And I can't judge depth and distance and the speed of moving objects, so hence the you being my eyes today.
And you actually trust me to do that?
Of course I do, absolutely.
Crazy fool.
Even! You can work a bit harder if you like.
Thanks.
What does rowing mean to you?
For me, it's independence. You know, from this club especially, from Marlow, it's just, if you want to get on the water, we're going to make it happen. Doesn't matter your age, your disability, your ability, we're going to make it happen. We'll get you out on that river. And we love our Thames. We're so lucky.
Naomi and Catherine have already added to the medal tally at Marlow. Hoping to join them is Kingsley Ijoma, who moved to the UK from Nigeria when he was 14.
So I had polio. I was disabled when I was 9 months old. So my legs are very weak, so I have to get around with a wheelchair. So what I need is to train the upper body so I can use the power of my arms to represent the push of my legs. What I'm doing here is a fixed seat, so I'm strapped onto it, which gives me the balance I need to just use my upper body.
How have you done competitively so far?
So last year I qualified for the Paralympics.
You qualified for Tokyo?
Yeah, so Tokyo will be 2021.
He'll become the first ever male African rower to compete in the Paralympics.
Come on, mate, you've got 30 seconds.
Come on, Kingsley.
I think he's gonna do it.
That's it. You done it. Well done.